Yes, I survived this video. Now I'm free.